massa funkeira.
The Hornets announced that they had assigned rookie Marcus Vinicius to the Tulsa 66ers of the D-League. Vinicius was drafted by the Hornets in the second round of the 2006 draft. It is the second time this season he has been assigned to the D-League.